Hi, Mystical Wanderer this side. I guess this is 11th February 2017. I am way too happy. This is sunset time. I'm in a happy mood. It's a beautiful moment for me. हाँ, तो मैं ये कह रही थी कि भाई जिंदगी ना चलती जाती है, खुशी भी आती है, गम भी आता है. अभी कल मैं कुछ दोस्तों से मिली, फुल पार दोस्त है ना मेरे, फुल पार. आई लव देयर कंपनी. पीटी लेके बैठे थे ना भाई, गम मना रहे थे दोस्तों गम था उनके पास. एंड आई फेल्ट क्यों, क्या छोटी छोटी सिचुएशन लाइक गुड फॉर नथिंग पीपल, नॉट लाइक गुड फॉर नथिंग, दे हैव देयर ओन वैल्यू, बट क्या वो इंस्टेंसेस इतने वर्थ रखते हैं, क्या वो डिजर्व करते हैं पीटी, क्या वो डिजर्व करते हैं हमारा अटेंशन, हमारा एनर्जी, हमारा टाइम. Think so. My life is way too precious for me. I love every moment of it. I love living every moment of it. I love to live it full power. Band. Why? I don't know. It gives peace. Trust me. Not that I'm promoting it here, but I love it for myself. Judgments. The biggest concern of the society. I give a damn to it. I care for the people I care, but even there, if I know I'm right to myself, if I keep a mirror image of myself in front of me and I feel I'm justified, I feel I've given my 100% to a situation, I have done my 100% to a situation and I'm not wrong from my inner conscience, I don't think that situation deserves my fuck up, like fuck it. I love to live my life full power. I love to be happy every moment. And I find it weird. Why is it society, people are in so much of fuck-ups, are in depression, are going through anxiety issues. Like, really dude, is it the worth you're giving to yourself or to your life or to the time, the beautiful moments that you have, every sunset, every sunrise, the moon at night, the cloudy sky, the sea waves, the mountains, the breeze, the wind, water, every touch, every element is a fucking therapy for us. Every moment is a therapy for us. Every moment helps us enlarge us up to a better self of ourselves. So, my concept of life is we are born to be happy. We are happiness, we are energy. Everything, every micro element of this universe is energy. Now, okay, even the sand is energy. In that case, it has potential energy. It will be kinetic when it will be merged in different permutations and combinations with the rest of the elements. Everybody knows we are made up of five elements plus the energy, the shava and the shakti merge together and make one human being or one person or one energy or one form, life form. And likewise, different degrees of different elements form different creatures, and hence we are all one in a way, because we are all energy and we are just here to evolve into more powerful beings, into more to learn something maybe. Okay, so I read this book, Many Masters, Many Lives, alright, and from that I got this concept of rebirth and like how we are born again and again. The master souls, they teach us after every birth, and we choose a particular birth to learn something new, to gain some experience. Like if suppose I want to maybe learn how to socialize, or learn how to master over greed maybe, or learn how to master over some senses, I don't know. So I'll choose a particular birth, I'll choose a particular life, and then everything is predestined. So I won't say like don't act because it will happen. No, you gotta act, you gotta make choices, and that's where comes in how our life moves on. Like it has a certain direction that we choose before getting birth. However, once we are born, the different ways that we have together towards one direction, that destination is fixed. But it's like a Goosebumps book. No, there are a couple of endings that are available. Now we make our choices and we reach a particular ending. But then again, it's all perspective. It's all a virtual reality. It's all our illusion. Every reality that we see around. So it doesn't exactly need our fuck up. Why it is a virtual reality, I'll explain my explanation. So it's like parallel realities coexist as far as I feel. So it's like if I make a choice, I choose yes, and then there is also an option available: no, maybe, yes, but not, what if, how if. All these options, they all coexist, all right? They are in parallel realities. What we see as our reality is just one choice that we made in our conscious mind. The rest of the choices are still existing somewhere in a parallel universe. They are still existing. They're still there. Now, we perceive this as our reality and we live. It may seem imaginary, the web series Flash, but in that, the parallel universe, people still existed, however, with different choices, right? So, I'm not saying this is how it happened, but it's kind of similar. Now, if everything is existing, everything is there, everything is but Maya, but an illusion, in different forms, yes, no, maybe, what if, all these forms, these are all parallel realities, and this is an illusion, and doesn't need that kind of energy where, I mean, that's not everything for us. There are still more realities, there are still more versions to a reality. It's all a Maya. So if this is Maya, does it really require a fuck up? Does it really require that kind of attachment, entanglement, involvement, where we lose our unique self, we lose our senses, and we get so much duped into the moment, into that reality as a reality, that we forget, like, that's not it, dude. Like, there are still more columns inside these. This is just a subset. This is just one circle inside the Venn diagram, huge circle inside a huge circle, which is the reality. Or maybe we don't know what's reality like. It's just like we are equally large and equally small at the same time. It's like we are the huge cosmos connected together as energy, and we are yet one element where we are supposed to evolve into more powerful, more energetic beings, much to learn something by getting this material form, by becoming matter from matterlessness. Again, we'll be matterlessness, we are matterlessness, but this idea of we being matter is an idea in material form, and where we are given senses, we are given senses because this is the only form where we can change from one form of energy to another form of energy, where we can evolve. And once we are more evolved, we again become matterless, and then we again become matter to experience a new kind of energy. So I don't think so any kind of situation needs my fuck up. I don't think so any kind of situation needs my over-involvement as well. Yeah, I'm detached, but yes, I love to live every moment because this is the only form where it is possible. This human form, this life form, this form where I have my conscious and I have this view of experiencing Maya, experiencing myth, experiencing reality as a myth. Since there is nothing like a truth, it's all what society agrees to believe in, and it's all what my mind agrees to believe in. So this is my reality, which I am equally aware is Maya. So I can enjoy my life full power, yet be aware like nothing bad is actually bad. It's like watching a horror movie where you know, like, after all, it's a movie, like, it's not happening, yet you choose to get that thrill, you choose to go through all the emotions of a movie, whether it's emotional, romantic, adventurous, whatever, but you choose to go through those emotions because you want to experience it, you want to go through that Wonderla ride, you want to go through that those ups and downs kinds, and that's what I'm doing, that's what I'm living full power every moment through the ups and downs of my life, and at the same time smiling and laughing over how serious it can be. Wow, mystical wanderer on, I guess, I don't know, 11th February, I guess, 2017, full power, happy in the moment, requesting you all, dude, chill, like, look at the larger vision, no, chill, it's all happy, it's all beautiful, live your life full power, life doesn't require all that fuck up, all that seriousness, no, be serious in a different way, be serious towards your principles, be serious towards how you want to live it, be serious towards your inner conscious, be serious towards your responsibility to the society. that fuck up, no, doesn't require it, dude, chill, dude, happy is all, happy, full power. Mystical Wanderer signing off. I fucked your mind for 10 minutes, cheers, I hope it works, cheers, happy, smiles, peace, love, bye-bye.